Hi, everybody. Dawn here, aka Miss Elva. So I'm back to show you my little baby. Okay, this is a baby that I recently made. It's a bountiful baby kid, either Maggie, Maddox. Anyway, I got the boy version, but I didn't paint the belly kit because I just wanted the face. And I don't like all vinyl kits, even though the inside is soft. So my husband said this baby looked like a girl. I try to make it a boy, and I'm right back to putting a girl outfit on it. For some reason, it just kept saying girl. But here she is. She's got a few boo-boos, but because I'm not selling her, it's okay. I really like that she's got that just born look. I try to give her a little bit more blue on her face because when my baby was born, because my contraction was so strong, it bruised my baby's head and on the face. So it was kind of purplish blue, but the doctor knew that it wasn't her breathing. And they checked that and it came strictly because she came so fast that I literally almost had her in the car on the way to the hospital. So the contraction was strong. So I tried to give that to her. Anyway, I think she is so cute. I love the way her limbs lay in my arms. I have been gone for a while, but I figured, you know, let me come on and just show a couple of babies that I've made.